Very difficult to move the car in the reserve is quite one reason they start to develop big gun cover. In spite of the pilot, the cockpit is very drafty. But it's also warm because the radiator's right by your feet. We've got a warm draft and backtrack, which is quite an unusual thing. And also it's a good idea to ride on the knee pad for these periods of time they're going to have to climb between the various places. You've got a backup of a backup of a backup. Go prepared when you try one of these aircraft and try to fly. Also look at the rear fuselage behind the pilot. You'll see a mild weight on it. To compensate for the lack of altitude. Designed, of course, by a British aviation legend, Sir Sidney Camm, just Sidney Camm at the time. Very quickly promoted to chief engineer to Hawkers. Hawkers, of course, the successor Sopwith aircraft down there in Kingston, southwest London. from Warden, which something into these necrophiles, which made them look as bad as they are now. Fully shackling. Out of any kind of metal at all. You can make it as long as you want and as thick as you want. And in that sphere, you could... Which then very simply bolted to the statue on the right side of the spot. You could have done a shoe at the bottom of that shoe. And you put yourself a star, which would look at it from the end, with a dumbbell. The hexagon at the bottom, the hexagon at the top, and the bar in the middle being a sheet of metal. Now that's called the dumbbell star. This pattern, essentially, is one of the reasons why it's one of the reasons why it's not in there. The dumbbell star is because it's one of the front, as you could possibly ever use the word. And the dumbbell star that is there went into the wing of authority. George mentioned the fact that the gun was capable of moving the rear bullet, but they actually had a bit of a half-turret fighter. A clamshell bolster back, trained an ash turret, the inventive turret was designed and put it into the rear cockpit to give the gunner more control over his gun. But there were so many versions of these aeroplanes called the Wargats, the Hind, the Hearts, the Heart Special, the Hector, the Demon, all through the job, were still in service through two RAF Air Army cooperation squadrons at the beginning of World War II. In fact, some of those aircraft actually went to France as part of the Allied air strike force. And yeah, we were flying this type of aeroplane up against Mi-109s. Yeah, I wouldn't take a bet on that either.
Thank you. We're planning to fly